In this short video, I'm going to show you how to wake up a computer from sleep mode with the keyboard. The first thing you need to do is go ahead to the device manager, type in the search menu, device manager. Now go ahead and open that up. Just to make sure that waking up your computer is enabled on your keyboard. Now go ahead and change all the keyboard properties in the device manager. Click on keyboard, then right click on the keyboard you have. After that, click Properties. Now, I don't have it here, but you should have a tab up here that is Power Management. Just go ahead and click on that, then tick the checkbox on Allow this device to wake the computer. Then go ahead and do the same thing for the mouse. Click on Properties and a Power Management tab. It should be available for you. I still don't have it on my PC, but you should find it on yours. Go ahead and click on that, then click on Allow this device to wake the computer. Now just go ahead and close out the device manager. You can go ahead and restart the computer, then see if the changes took place. So the shortcut on the keyboard to wake up the computer. The first thing you can do is just click on the space bar, or you can click on the Windows key plus shift. So this was how to wake up the computer from sleep mode with the keyboard. As always, thank you for watching. See you in the next one.